welcome back to my channel. It's me again, Queenie Joy Steven, ang queen na walang corona. Charatata. So today, pag-uusapan natin si Miss Universe Nepal. And then, gaano ba talaga siya ka-active or ano ba yan? Gaano ba siya kabilis or gaano ba katalas yung IQ niya pagdating sa Q&A. So, itong Q&A na ito is galing to siya sa Mythology page. So, credit to the owner of this video from a Mythology page. So, make a love shout out sa Mythology channel. So now guys, let's watch this interview, the Q&A of Miss Universe Nepal. So let's start to watch.
And I believe there is one more question from our friends from media, Mythology. Yes, please go ahead if you have a question for her.
Yeah, hi everyone, and thank you Miss Universe Nepal for having us here. So my question for Anshika, this is a three-part question. Related to the tagline of Miss Universe Nepal, which is brave, bold, and beautiful. So, what has been the bravest thing that you faced as a Miss Universe Nepal, the boldest move that you did to prepare for Miss Universe, and the most beautiful lesson that you learned throughout the journey?
Thank you for that question, first of all. I think the bravest thing was definitely to decide to participate at Miss Universe Nepal, because that is one way through which I could reach to the stage of Miss Universe. I was always so much fascinated and so much inspired by all the women who are representing their countries at Miss Universe. And I wanted myself to be that person as well. I think having that thought and that determination to represent my country is definitely the bravest thing that I've done. I would say being bold is something that requires you to learn every day and own your mistakes and just never look back and move ahead with what you have. So I know that throughout this journey, I've made mistakes. I've learned so much from them as well. And not being focused on the negative sides of myself and always focusing on positive and always believing that I'm worth it. I'm worth the crown, and I'm worth the contendership at Miss Universe. I think that is the boldest movement that I think I've done. I think the whole journey is beautiful for me. This is something that I always strive for, being a representative for Miss Universe and preparing myself, grooming myself to be that strong version of myself. So the whole journey has been beautiful, meeting all the amazing mentors and receiving their guidance has been beautiful. Making friends from, not just from Nepal, but from all over the world, my top five star sisters and also other 18 contestants of Miss Universe Nepal. I think making the friends for life has been the beautiful thing for me. Thank you. I think it was a beautiful question. Thank you so much.
Yeah, and thank you. Well done. And good luck on your Miss Universe journey.
Thank you.
So, ayan na guys. Narinig na natin yung sagot ni Miss Universe Nepal. Alright. Sasagot niya talaga is goosebumps. Ayan. Fight, fight, fight. And good luck, Miss Universe Nepal, sa journey mo as a Miss Universe. So, yung pinaka gusto ko talaga sa mga pageant is because they are very strong to stand in their advocacy, no? Na talagang pinaglalaban nila kung ano yung mga advocacy nila ginagawa. And then hindi madaling it's not easy to stand on your advocacy na yung, kasi hindi naman kasi lahat is gusto nila yung ipinaglalaban mo. Hindi naman kasi lahat na gusto nila yung ideas mo, yung opinion mo. Kaya talagang sobrang napaka saludo ako sa mga katulad nila na mga babae na they are so brave enough to face all the struggle, all the storm or something na ipaglalaban talaga nila yung empowerment sa lahat ng mga kababaihan. Talagang hindi yan siya madali na gawin. And then, for Miss Nepal is talagang kailangan niyang bilisan yung sagot. And then, always end at the answer bomb. Ika nga, yung ang sabi ni ano ni Boy Abunda na you need to end your answer with a bomb. Boom, ganun. Boom! Para ano, diretso na kung ano yung ano, huwag mo nang dagdagan kasi kung marami kang salita, marami kang maano masabi na baka mapunta pa sa ano, sa wala yung mga lahat na isagot mo. So, end with the bomb. Ayun, yung sagot ni, yung sabi ni ano, ni Boy Abunda. Yan yung parating niyang ina-advise na kailangan pag nagsagot, diretso. Wala ka nang paligoy-ligoy para go na kagad. Pasok sa banga. So, ayan guys. Thank you guys for watching and see you on my next vlog. Bye everyone. Thank you for watching and God bless you all. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.